I wanted to be a doctor from as far back as I could remember. I think for me, you know, I grew up in Sierra Leone where growing up, I would hear stories of women dying in labor. And I remember as a child sneaking into the car when my mom was in labor, hoping that if I was there, I would somehow prevent her from dying in childbirth. So at a young age, I wanted to be a doctor, and specifically a doctor that helped to keep women from dying during pregnancy and during childbirth.